Replacing the deg lock is really straightforward. Just take these two screws out. Take the cover plate off. Just pull that out. Now we've got our new deadlock, we'll fit it now. Just slide it in. Take the cover plate. Tighten them up nice and tight. That's it, simple as that.